Hello everyone, welcome to the below chapter of Callisto Protocol, where we met Danny.
Bandit, along with the rest of Callisto.
And Callisto.
Prison here.
UJC's gotta make money somehow, right?
Callisto is the second colony, or is it like the planet's name, right? Because it's kind of getting me confused. So this is the original colony, which got abandoned and they didn't want to terraform it anymore. And they built a prison here after this got abandoned.
I'm surprised there's still power.
These old fusion generators were built to last.
Fusion generators, yeah. I'm exploring this part, thank you.
Sounds like the hangar's still coming down.
Yep. Elevator's just up ahead.
Yep. Damn, I wish I could sprint. Ah, that's our items, okay. I'm not suspecting any enemies will arrive. Oh, that this was the item section of the map. Okay, I get it. Till I split up with Danny over here. I like how suddenly we just got along this quite well. I really doubt about Ferris gonna print our ticket at the end. Disrupt us again.
On the map there was a service route a few levels down. Might be a faster way to reach the colony.
I hope this plan of yours doesn't get us both killed.
Well, have a little faith, my friend. This is Danny we are talking about, the one who, she's been in this a lot longer than we have. She even was seen on the footage of Europe. We have the medical supplies of us that, is contraband of this virus. So thank you for shooting out my ship down. Yeah, we should. I gotta sneeze again.
This is the place, right?
Yeah, but I don't see the elevator.
Shit. It's busted.
I was hoping we'd get lucky. This whole place is falling apart.
Well, there's gotta be another way down.
Let's find
stairs? No? Come okay. On. If you send me one way, I will quickly investigate the other one. That's how I work. Okay, I'm sorry, you are right. I have to go this way. That doesn't make any sound. Wait, no, wait. Oh, okay. Okay.
I'm okay. Thanks.
I can see another way. I'll meet up with you.
Just be careful. It's worse than I thought in here.
Yes, Danny. Gotta sneeze.
Is this thing gonna hold?
Just try not to think about it.
It's not like it changes the outcome. Oh, no. I'm pretty carefree, apparently.
I
And another one. Yay. Pretty sure we'll stay separated, but you do you. Another ladder, of course. Wanted to say, man, this is a descent, but if it's not that far, sure. Yes, I'm gonna fall down, aren't I? No loot? Of course not. Do I have loot? Oh, we fail. Damn, wait. Do we decode this? Damn. I didn't know that. I don't trust this. Not one bit. Jacob! Nice, Jakey. Did she just put... No. Oh great, we're back. Oh, those are those blind ones, aren't they? Okay. Covert operation starting now. I don't know, Jacob, I would have started with the finishing of that before you cut yourself down, but okay. Let's explore this spot first. Could have used this to throw him against multiple of these things. Great. Oh.
The other path looked way less inviting, but maybe it is the right way to go.
Okay, and I was trying to be quiet all this time.
There is a reforger when you need one, isn't that right? This is the door at the start, isn't it?
Please, yeah, thank you.
Let's find a reforger and then come back. what I want. So much valuable loot.
Is that riot gun? Us. Is that a reforge? We could use that. That should heal up. Let me sell all my stuff, and then I will backtrack for the stuff you missed out on. So we are buying this one for sure.
Thank you, Walker. Quality check verified.
Ah, crap. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Crap. Wait, I'll quickly backtrack. Frick, I didn't know I paused my recording again. So what I wanted to say, or what I said was, crap. So, up here, I just sold the two goodies at the station. This is my current balance. Then I went down here. Didn't buy any upgrades, by the way. I was just considering buying the alt gun shot for this pistol. Then I jumped down here. I killed this one from the back. Got here, spooked. And now I actually want to know if I can get this way. So it was like 50 seconds you missed. Me just jumping down here, killing that one sneakily. And then when I went this way, and then there was one standing who I just attacked. Then we went here, and then that's what you just saw. Me crawling here and the hand popping in the ground. Sorry about that. Got to unpause the recording. Don't talk, my dude. Right, there are the enemies here. Caution. I haven't found any of the mission logs. Fairly sure they wouldn't be able to explore this far. I don't think self is an option, because they keep turning to me. Yeah, it's not an option.
Ah.
Well, we survived. That's what's important. If I had known this would be here, I would have used it. I see. So they buried this place because they already were testing the pathogen and it evolved to a blind but deadly virus. Both guns are armed. I can't believe that worked. If they spot me, I will throw them on that bus thing. I'm good, thank you. Is there an explosive canister? How do they know where it originated from? I have to count all four of them. Five of them. Spamming E. be many left now. Really? Yeah, rotate. Spamming E once more. Yep, great. One in there. Spamming E. Just a night. More hostiles, of course. Don't know if I am able to sneak kill these, but I'll try. Oh, that tree. I'm not gonna loot you once in the start, but I could have. Must be, huh?
The UJC is here for you.
For me? Damn. That's special. Don't have one 800, do I? No. Let's continue, guys. I should sneak.
There.
which cables? Power station. Did we do it right? Something tells me she did know. If not, receiving these messages should have blown up the whole planet. And then some additional bombardment. That's my solution for this. Man-made experiment. I don't know how that managed to work out. Almost there.
Parameters.
maintenance. Oh, you have 1 HP back.
Thank you.
too close.
Make a selection.
Annie. I made it.
Great. Where are you?
Some kind of service tunnel.
I'm on the other side. Just keep going. You're almost to the colony.